this is the whole combined choir from West Caldwell High School. We'd like to do a spring concert this way. I just think it's a fun way to get the kids' experience with singing in a really big group. We have a whole variety of stuff for you tonight. We have some really traditional choral music. We have some pop songs. We have some original mashup written by some of our seniors. So I think that you're going to really be in for a treat. Our next song is one of the more traditional choral pieces, Oh My Love's Like a Red, Red Rose. And then following that would be a pop song called Believer. And the song is a big metaphor for how sometimes the painful situations in our life make us into who we are. And so I thought that it was really kind of a cool thing for me to take a deeper look at a pop song that I may not have looked at in this way before. So we hope you enjoy these next two.
Oh,
Okay, I don't have the order of these songs memorized. Our next piece is completely originally arranged, put together by these girls all by themselves. I had absolutely no input to this. Twice a year I try to give the kids an opportunity to like do whatever they want. And so that all the only requirement is that they have to do something in a small group. They can have like one person play piano and they can do a cover of something, or they can, I had a kid one year who wrote his own raps, and so he would do his own raps for the choir, and that was really cool. So these girls have for the past several years written their own mashups, and so I told them, I was like, you need to be able to do one of these on your senior year spring concert. And so this is Carlesia, Lacey, and Giselle, and this is a completely original mashup.
Trying to hire at me. I don't want no scrub. Scrub is a guy, can't get no love from me. Hanging in the passenger side, those best friends ride, trying to just as long as you. Wrap your arms around me. Ooh, baby, I don't care what them people say, 'cause I'm giving you whatever you want. Girl, you know I can provide whatever you need, babe. Listen to your heart, baby. Bounce with it, drop with it, lean with it, rock with it, snap with it. All my ladies, pop your backs with it. Do it, do it, do it, do it. You know the world be rocking to it, so do it, do it, do it. So bounce with it,
drop with it,
lean with it,
rock with it,
snap with it. All my ladies, pop your backs with it. Do it, do it, do it, do it. You know the world be rocking to it, so do it, do it, do it. Now hold up, they don't love you like I love you. Slow down, they don't love you like I love you. Back up, they don't love you like I love you. Step down, they don't love you like I love you. Can't you see there's no other man above you? Or the wicked way, the truth, the good, I love you. Hold up, they don't love you like I love you. Slow down, they don't love you like I love you. Oh yeah, yeah, yeah. Oh yeah, yeah, yeah. Oh yeah, yeah, yeah. Because I'm selfish, yeah. I want you out of myself, I swear. You don't need nobody else, I swear. I want you out of myself because I'm selfish, yeah. I want you out of myself. You don't need nobody else. I want you out of myself.
And so the music educators in this county have had a really hard couple of months. The teacher from Granite Falls Middle School passed away very young, and also the choir director at Gainesville Middle School lost her baby during childbirth. This was all about a month ago. And so tonight we wanted this performance of Be Thou My Vision to be dedicated to those two people. So this is for Shay and for Tessa.
Thank you.
Okay, I always like to do this at our concert instead of at awards night because I just feel like the kids' parents are all here and all the kids get to be here to support each other, so I like to do an awards and recognitions part of the concert. Tonight I want to recognize the students that went to North Carolina All-State Chorus, which is a selection of the best kids from each school in the state that come together. They learn all this music ahead of time, and then they all go together to Raleigh and put on a big performance, and it's just a phenomenal experience for the kids. They get to sing in this big choir of like 200 people. It's a really big deal for these students and for our school to be represented. So if these students would come forward and receive a certificate for their participation in this. Jacob Dula, Addison Hartley, Maya Hunter, Lyric Failyaw, Bridget Price, Jaden Riddle, and Jasmine Rodriguez. Would you help me congratulate these students? Okay, I'm gonna move so you can take a picture of your kid. Okay, we also had one student. There's a big audition process, and the kids that did this auditioned for me, and I'm given so many allotments. But for this event, students had to go audition for somebody they totally didn't know, sing a prepared piece. And we had one student selected from West Caldwell this year to do the Mars Hill Choral Clinic. Will Sunny Story please come forward and receive her recognition? Okay. Every year I let the kids do a student-voted award for their class, and then I give several overall awards. So I have three choirs up here, and so each choir has I had them vote on somebody that they felt like represented the program with dignity and who was a good musician and a good leader and set a good example. So each choir chose one representative. And then I choose an overall musicianship, leadership, and a director's award. So the student voted award for Chorus One goes this year to Addison Hartley. Okay, this student, for concert choir, the student voted award, I've taught this child 5 years, like there was a year or two in there. I didn't teach them when I was at Gamble, but this is a child that I've had for a long time, and I just feel really like this is a well-deserved. I was really hoping that this person's name would be the one that was chosen. The Concert Choir Student Voted Award goes to Brandon Lopez. And then for Chamber Choir, this is a student who I had in middle school for 1 year, and then who I've had for the rest of high school, and it just goes above and beyond for the program. This year's Chamber Choir Student Voted Award goes to Carlesia Hood. This year's Musicianship Award, this is one that I like to give to somebody who just has a really innate musical ability, who just, all the kids are obviously great musicians, and some of them exhibit wonderful leadership qualities, but this is somebody who is just really, really, I didn't teach them anything. they just came in, and they're just a wonderful musician. This year's Musicianship Award goes to Lacey Baker. Okay, two more. I have such great kids. This is the Leadership Award, and this is just somebody who is an example to the younger students in the choral program, is somebody who is always the first one to say a positive word about something, is always, they're just a leader in the program, and it's somebody who I'm really proud to put out there whenever we have anything in the public or something that I need somebody extra to do, I never hesitate about this person. This year's Leadership Award goes to Giselle Logan. Woo! Somebody who has done the all states and has done all the extras and has shown up for every single thing that ever we do in the choral program, and who has really become kind of like a daughter to me. I really love all of my kids like my own children. I don't have my own children, so I can't really say that, but I really love all of my kids. But this is a really special student who I've taught for many years. Congratulations, Larry Filial. Concert for high school have done the courting, and so pink when you graduate college you get a pink hood. So pink is the color for music, and so the students who graduate with honors credit from the choral program get to wear a pink cord at graduation to signify musical honors. And so I've always done this right before we do Turn, 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 which is kind of our send-off song for the seniors, but this year I'm going to have a group of students read something about each of the seniors that I'm courting as I'm doing it. So if you're reading for a senior, will you come and get any line? Can they be at that microphone? Come be at that microphone. So as they read about these students, I'm going to put the chord on them, and then after this we will sing Turn, 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 which is a song kind of just talks about all the things in life, a time to be born, a time to die, a time to laugh, a time to weep. It's all of these things as we kind of send the seniors off to the next stage of their life.
Lacey Baker's soprano in the chamber choir. She has been in the choir for the past 3 years of high school. She has done all county for the past 2 years and is graduating with honors at academic excellence from West Caldwell. She will be attending Lee's McCrae in the fall to pursue a degree in health and wellness.
Caitlin Curtis is an alto in chamber choir and is also an assistant to Chorus One. She has been in chorus all 4 years of high school. She has had perfect attendance throughout her senior year and has done all county all 4 years. She plans to attend CCC and TI in the fall and pursue cosmetology.
Monica Hammes is an alto and chamber choir. She's been in choir since sixth grade for the past 7 years. She has done all county all 4 years of high school and will be attending CCC and TI in the fall to pursue a degree in cosmetology.
Elijah Hood is an alto and chamber choir. She has been in choir for the past 5 years. She has done all county all 4 years of high school. Carlation was a junior marshal last year and is graduating with honors in academic excellence. She will be attending Western Carolina University in the fall and will be rooming with fellow choir member Giselle Logan.
Giselle Logan is an alto and chamber choir. She has been in choir since 7th grade for 6 years total. She received the Student Voted Leadership and Musicianship Award. As a junior in chamber choir, she has also participated in all county all 4 years in high school and North Carolina All-State as a junior. She will be attending Western Carolina University in the fall and is graduating high school with honors.
Brandon Lopez is a tenor in concert choir. He has been in choir for 6 years from 7th grade through senior year. He did all county chorus this past year as a senior. He will be attending Lenore Ryan University in the fall to study psychology. He hopes to be a therapist after college.
Sarah McCall is a soprano in chamber choir. She has been in chorus for the past 7 years since sixth grade. She has done all state every year of high school. She will be attending college in the fall and is graduating from West Caldwell with honors.
Michaela O'Neill is an
alto and chamber choir. She has been in choir for the past 7 years since sixth grade. She has done all county for 2 years of high school. Michaela plans to go to UNC Wilmington in the fall to pursue degrees in marine biology and environmental studies.
Lyric Fayal is a soprano in chamber choir and is also an assistant in chorus one. She has been in choir for the past 7 years since sixth grade. She has done all county chorus for all 4 years of high school and participated in North Carolina All-State Choir junior year and senior year. Lyric will be graduating high school with honors and will be attending CCC and TI in the fall to pursue speech-language pathology.
Bridget Price is an alto in chamber choir and is also an assistant in concert choir. She has been in choir since sixth grade for a total of 7 years. She has done all county for the past 5 years and participated in the North Carolina All-State Choir junior and senior years. She is graduating high school with honors and she'll be attending Wingate University in the fall with a $21,000 merit-based academic scholarship.
She has been in choir since sixth grade for a total of 7 years. She has participated in all county all 4 years of high school in North Carolina All-State Choir sophomore and senior year. She will be attending UNC Greensboro in the fall and is graduating high school with honors.
Michaela Stinson is an alto in chamber choir. She's been in choir for the past 4 years of high school. She's done all county throughout high school. She's graduating with honors, has perfect attendance. Caleb plans to attend CCC and TI in the fall.
Is a solo and it's sung every year by all of the seniors. So this is Turn, Turn, Turn.
Thank you. You must think that I'm stupid. You must think that I'm a fool. You must think that I'm new to this. But I have seen this all before.
Thank you so much for being here.